Hello viewers, welcome back to Creation Tube. Today I am here to show you how to get unlimited time in Zoom meetings every time. We all know that we can't stay away from the Zoom video conference app during this COVID-19 pandemic. But the most annoying thing of Zoom is the 40 minutes time limit when you start video conferencing with more than one person. So many people buy a license from Zoom. Though they give some extra features besides unlimited time in every meetings, most of them don't even know the features as they don't need those. They just want an uninterrupted meeting. You might know that Zoom gives you unlimited time for first meeting for every new account. So, we need to use new accounts every time to get unlimited time for each meeting. But you can say, how can I get so many email accounts? Don't worry, as you are watching Creation Tips video, you will get the best solution. So, let's start the video with an intro. Before that, make sure you have liked this video and subscribed to our channel. So, to get unlimited time in every meeting, you will use new accounts. You can tell it temporary Zoom accounts for you. Let's go to the Zoom website first and open another incognito or private tab in your browser on your computer or your phone like this. Type tempmail.org. This website will let you create your custom temporary emails for creating Zoom accounts. Note that you must open an incognito or a private window, otherwise you will not be able to create a custom temporary email. You will see a button named Change. Scroll down, you will see this box where you need to put a username. Fill it up as your wish and select one of the domain names. Then hit save. After 5 or 6 seconds, it will be shown here and you are ready to receive emails with this. Copy the email address and paste it in the Zoom sign up page. Then hit sign up, it's free. Enter a random birth date. Input the letters that you can see and then click confirm. Then go to the incognito tab which you opened before, scroll down and you will see Zoom has sent a verification email. Open it and then click on active account. And this will appear. Click on no because it is easier and then click on continue. Then enter your name, type your password and retype it. Click on continue and you are ready to start a meeting with this account without any time limit. Before closing the incognito tab, make sure to click on delete to delete your temporary account. Note this email address and password in a safe place if you want to use it later. Open and sign into your Zoom app with the temporary email address and password. Let me show you that this method really works. Yes, it worked. If you need to host meetings for official purposes, just spend 5 to 10 minutes to create some temporary Zoom accounts and use those for hosting each meeting without any interruption. But keep in mind that the usernames of the temporary emails must be unique every time. Hope you have understood everything. Share this video with your colleagues and friends with hashtag goodbye time limit. If you have any question, then let me know in the comment section. I will try to reply to every comment. Wait, before going, like this video and don't forget to subscribe Creation Team. Take care of yourself. See all of you soon. I'm not the only one.